I'm Ash, and today I'm going to be sharing my unboxing and review of Fashionphile. Now, I've been searching for a pre-loved Louis Vuitton Monogram Pochette SSR for a very long time, and I finally went ahead and decided to purchase one from Fashionphile because they had a great deal. Now, the outside of this purse looked beautiful, the inside was a hot mess, but I went ahead and decided to purchase this on a whim because of the price and because I also knew that I could probably clean up the inside and make it perfect again. So I went ahead and placed my order a few days ago. It took about 3 days for shipping, and when it finally arrived, it came here in a typical brown box, but once you opened it, it revealed all of their beautiful branding and, of course, how neatly they packaged your product. So inside we have a thank you card from Fashionphile. Then underneath that there's a white Fashionphile petal envelope, and it includes inside your Fashionphile certification card, your Fashionphile sales receipt, and another Fashionphile card with instructions on how to sell or resell your handbags. Finally, move on to the handbag, and it's been wrapped in this white paper with a pink sticker on top. When that is unwrapped, the bag again is wrapped in some more plastic. Finally, we have a Fashionphile dust bag, and the handbag is inside. So here is the item that I purchased, and it is the Louis Vuitton Pochette SSR in the monogram print. On the handbag, you'll also find a few tags attached to it. These are Fashionphile security tags, and once you remove them, you cannot return your item. On another Fashionphile tag, you'll find the inventory product number and the product name of this product. So that is my unboxing, and here are all the contents that came with my Fashionphile order. Now onto my review of Fashionphile. I actually wanted to share with you guys some of the photos and description of this product that was listed on their website, and I'm just going to compare it a little bit to see how accurate they are with their listing. So this is the listing of the product that I purchased, and it looks great on their website, but it did come delivered looking a little deflated. When I also compared a lot of their pictures, the canvas and leather tended to look very orange, but when you get the product in person, the patina looks much better than their photos. In regards to the condition of the product, they provided a lot of information and they were pretty accurate in their description, but I think they could have been a little bit more specific. For example, with the interior, they like to use the word heavy to describe this hot mess, but they could have also added filthy, soiled, stinky, contaminated, horrendous, disgusting. Again, with the photos, there are shadows in some of these interior shots, and I was kind of worried because I didn't know what was hiding in there, but obviously now we know it's just specks of glitter, more makeup, more dirt, and even strands of hair. But yeah, another example where more information or photos would have been great was with the hardware. They described it as having scratches and tarnishing, but it didn't really describe what was obviously there. Now, one of the D-rings was already fading in color. They could have mentioned that. There was also no scratches on the hardware. These were more like hairline scratches, and these were only on the snap hook. Finally, when it came to tarnishing, I didn't see this on all of the hardware. It was only on the zipper pull, and of course, they forgot to include a picture of it, but here it is.
So overall, I think Fashionphile portrayed the condition of this product very well. There were a few minor details missing, but of course you do have the option of examining the product when you receive it, and if you don't believe you got what you ordered, you do have the right to return it. For me, I believe that I got exactly what I ordered. I don't mind this hot mess that's inside. I plan on keeping it, but I'm gonna clean it, of course, before I start using it. Aside from all of that, I really enjoyed the whole process of finding and ordering this item. It was really quick and easy. The delivery was also really fast, and the packaging looked wonderful. Well, that is it for today's unboxing and review of Fashionphile. I'm Ash, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.